Hello friends, now create or uploading file. So let's start React app and app, give any app name like client project, hit enter. This will take a while to complete the process. So did now go to directory cd client project, enter, and simply type npm start to start the React application. So here is our React application. Now go to bootstrap and copy this link homepage version 4.5 I have been using. So copy this link for CSS purpose, paste, expand public index.html and paste in the head section for bootstrap. Let's minimize this and also these three links jQuery, popper, bootstrap.js. We have to include in the body section here. That's fine. Now close this index.html and go to source app.js. First of all, remove. We don't need this, and also this style. No, it's a blank page. Let's start for design first. Also remove this logo. The whole div class name, container to go in the middle of the page, e or single and multiple file load using merge stack. I mean Mongo Express and React and Node merge stack technology. We have to give the class name for style. This only first check this. No, let's here first text danger. This will text font weight bolder to bold the font and border bottom and also for text center. Let's check. No, single small border and text red and bold and in the middle. Now we have create first screen for a file upload folder screen like this and file upload screen .js React template and function name row margin top 2 or 3 and div class name call dash 6 also 6 one div column more. Now div class name form group. In this we have a label single file. Select single file, and I have an input type file. Class form control. Now we have a button div, class name row, div class name, call dash 10. Have a button here, type button, and upload row and div class name, call dash 6 for equal spaces or label. Label just as title for gallery upload multiple images, and input type here text for title for multiple images. Class name form control, single self closing. Okay, now in the second div I have to put this and just change the text for multiple. Select multiple files and just say attribute multiple, type file and attribute multiple. Now go to browser, see, refresh the browser. Now because I have to add include here for upload for file, upload screen, this will automatically import on this. And now you have to check on browser. Now this is a basic style for uploading. We have to give the button btn class, like class name btn dash danger, and also copy, and here I have to paste for single file btn danger. Now this is looking nice. Okay, this will automatically open and select the file. Okay, this will also working for multiple. Four files selected. Okay, enter text. Okay, now if you want to placeholder here, then and text field, enter title for your gallery images, etc., whatever you want to add here. Now first on change events, and so you have to set on change, on file change, single file change. I have to add a function event, single single file change. This will take event to we are going to use hooks. First of all, imports the hooks like use state for state management and use effect for page load on data, how to get data for page load. Now single file set single file and use state, initial value will be empty string. Now const multiple files set multiple files use state, this will also be a empty string. Now create function const single file change. Single file change, this will take an event arrow function set single file event dot target dot files, and this will be a zero first file, only one file, this is a single file. And now on click upload single file, upload single file, have to add and create a function upload single file. Upload single file. This will be asynchronous function for async request. I will go through this function after. Just a bit later. Now we have to add on change in this title event. For title, add here state const title set title use state empty string initially. Set title event dot target dot value, because this is an input string, input field. And also for multiple file on change event multiple multiple file change event. Let's create const multiple file change event set multiple files event dot target dot files only, because we have to get all the files. And also on click for multiple upload, upload multiple files. So async function for handling async request. first check to upload console dot log here single file. And also console.log here multiple files. Go to brother and check these values in the file. First single file selected, that's this, and just now you can see here single file selected. This will file name, file size, image, JPEG, etc. Now for multiple file selected, this four selected, we have four selected file. Now upload, and here are these list of four files, 1, 2, 3, 4, length four file selected. Now let's start for install npm install Axios and react dash circular dash progress bar for checking this. Check for progress bar for progress on uploading file. Hit enter. Now for API access, created folder data and file name. To give the name api.js. First of all, import Axios from Axios, and here define const API URL string that we have. So split this terminal and cd server project. And enter npm start or start the API server. And here is the API URL that I have created earlier, and copy and paste here and include API slash here. This will have base URL and export const give single file upload first to the server. This will also be an async request. Try catch, throw error if any error, otherwise await axios.post API URL plus here are routes for file, single file upload. In the server project here, and for single file post request, and for route is single file, and I have to give the name like this, pass the name single file, and here are data that we have received. And go to file uploads again. First import API data slash API and a single file upload function single file upload function. No, for single file upload I have to create first const form data, new form data, this variable, this object for sending the file in form data, and form data dot append first string file name that I have given here. You have to put same name here, and also here will be a form data dot append and single file that I have stored here. Okay, and also await keyword on grab the function single file upload pass the form data only. There is no need for console the file. That's it for single file. npm start nodes, let's check for single file upload. Select file, just one file, open and upload. You see here in upload folder, here we have one file for upload. Okay, now let's grab the file in our main app.js section. Now div class container fluid, div class name row, div class have to margin top of 3 or 4 5 and everything, anything you want, call dash 6, just 2 here, and from in this section only had h4 class name text dash success font weight bold and single files list here, class row. First of all, first we have to make a function here for getting the single file from API, const get single files, async function also, try catch any error, throw error if any error, and const data await axios dot get API URL plus for getting the file single file route, we have get single file API single quote get single files. While we're using Axios, this will give a response in data and inside data variable. So object destruct like this in modern JavaScript, we want to give dot data. So first we just only destruct the object and just data and return data only in app. here first import API. Data slash API and get single file, and also here import React from React and use state hook and use effect hook. Const single files, set single files, use state. This will initially be an empty array, and for const multiple files, set multiple files, use state. This will also be initially an empty. Get single file list. Just we can give any name. Async function for getting all single files from API. Try catch or any error, console.log error. Await const data like files list or array, anything. Await get single files and set single files, files list, and on page upload, page loading, we use effect to get data and call that function while pages have been loaded. And second will be this will be a get single files list function here only. Single files dot map, because we want to map the array. And here first file element or object, and second will be index. Here we row, we have to repeat in two column to, so div class name call dash 6 in this div for image, div class name margin bottom 2 and border will be 0, and also padding 0, for image we have to add image img tag, source. We have to concatenate like backtick http :// local host to API URL 8080 slash. Here we give the file dot file path. Height 200, height 200, alt attribute the image and okay, and also class image chord dash image img dash top img dash responsive. These are all bootstrap class. Now let's check. Here is our first image that we have uploaded here. Now if we want to call this function when an image uploaded, and call this function to get all get the latest data, so we have to pass in the file upload scheme props, just easy get single. Here and get single files list. We want to call the function from file upload screen. No props from here file upload screen. So first we have to write here props, and when we upload a single file, then props dot get single file. This will call the function, this function when we upload a file and get the latest file, latest images, just like say. Now let's try upload another image, open okay, and this will only auto uploaded the server, and server give the response back to the client here only. Now for multiple file upload we have data, multiple files in and title, and from here we say title and multiple file, multiple in this variable. Add a function here, API export const multiple files upload async request data try catch throw error. If any error, this will throw error to pause and console to print the error. Now await axios dot post API URL for multiple upload route we have multiple file. This will post, and this is a selector for multiple files. Also title here and data only, just like this. And here const form data, new form data for file upload, form data dot append first of all title, and this title field state that we have set already, and also form data dot append files, array of files, list of files. No, we have to render in for loop I list only, and multiple files dot length and just we have to add this here, and also multiple files I just like this, and import here for multiple file upload function await upload multiple file upload that form data. That's it for multiple files upload to the server with title. Now let's check, enter new gallery for food and select food item first, first 2, 3, 4, 5, just 5 files upload to server. Now let's check to the API folder. First we have 2 files, only single file, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 file also uploaded to the server. Now let's show these file in render these images in the section, images section, is in gallery section. First H4 class name text success, font weight bold, multiple files list also here, div class name row. Now here, because we are adding a title with a multiple file, so when we check here in multiple file is a single file, and also in multiple files here we have an object like this and array of files here in the object of in property like variable files here, and title here and data whatever you want, and now we have to get all these files like this, export const get multiple files async try catch throw error, and here const data await axios dot get API URL plus for multiple file upload get multiple file, we have to add copy and paste here in string like this, and we have to return data, and also object destruct like this, multiple file and get single file also for multiple files get multiple files also function const get multiple file get multiple files list async function here on try catch for any error. Const files, list await get multiple files, just like here, and set multiple files is this file list, just simple and easy way. And also get multiple files list function here while when now check this multiple file. First of all, console to check the data, multiple files, go to browser, and here is our object for, and we have a title here and files variable. This is also an array of files here, and these are all files that we have uploaded earlier. And will the single object and then an array. No, here we have to add multiple files dot map element or any object, whatever you want to give this name. This single bracket, small bracket, and here, and also give the key for mapping, otherwise this will give an console warning and error, just like index or element dot id. Whenever we want to map an array, we have to define a key, unique key, to give that array. Otherwise this will give a warning error on the console. H5 or 6 class name text danger font weight bold. Here we have to give the title for gallery. Element dot title. This is the element dot title. Okay. Now here we have to add an array div class name row. Also element dot files is also array. We have to map for images. File index to pass here div class name. In two column we have to call that 6, and again only copy this for single file. Now let's here add, because these are sets for multiple file render. Let's see, here are 5 files that we have uploaded and title here. Now for call this function, we have to pass here get multiple attribute and call that function from the file upload screen. Get multiple files list. Okay, copy and here paste here props dot get multiple only. Now add some multiple files again, and for now this time I want to add only two files. Open and give them food items item just arrived. Now just check the here upload and this will enter here food item title arrived and two file and uploaded and all complete. Now I have to bind on progress bar here while uploading a file. Progress bar will be showing and visible. Okay, for progress bar I have already installed a package React circular progress bar, and for style here we have to add React progress dash dist dash style dash css for style purpose. For vary percentage like const single progress for single file progress set single progress. Initially this will be a zero. Now Axios gave us the progress for while we are uploading a file from Axios. First const single file progress single file options that we have to pass to Axios on upload progress event. Here const progress event two variable they're given loaded file and total file size percentage math dot floor first loaded divided by 1000 because this loaded file size will be in bytes. Now we have to convert in KBs and multiply by first impression. This impression will be slash total divided by 1000 to convert in KBs. So this is a percentage and set single progress to percentage. Now for single file but we have to pass just this second object like options like single file options here single file options, and in the API section for single file upload options that we have paused and options here only. Now just like that, for multiple progress, set multiple progress, use state initially will be 0%, and we copy and paste, just only change the multiple options, file options, and set multiple progress. Okay, pause the multiple file while we are uploading a multiple file here. Multiple file options, and also in the API section options, and also here options. Just simple and easy. Div class call dash to circular progress bar, and here we have to first value will be single progress that we have set here, single progress, and text that's showing just like that, single progress and percentage concat. And for style, these are styles, purpose style, build style. Here we also have to include import build style here. Now let's check for a single file. Here give a 0%, and while we upload a file, just like say 1.66 MB, and while uploading this will be 100%. Okay, now file uploaded. Now again, when on change, I have to set single progress 0 initially. Okay, on change to add one more file, 3.7 MB, and just okay, file uploaded. And while we change this another file, on change this will be reset. Okay, just now for multiple file just copy and paste here and here multiple progress, and just in here like this. Okay, and also here for multiple progress. Okay, now all set. And one final thing on multiple files, set multiple progress to 0 when we change. Okay, latest files, latest food items. Now select in this time we want to select all the items here, all these files for bulk uploading with progress bar only. I have selected 17 files. Now upload. Okay, and these are all files uploading here. Latest food items 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 and 17 files. All files are uploaded. Now for a single file, select to 0, okay, and okay, also uploaded. Now these are all working and progress bar also working. So that's it for file uploading with one stack technology like React on client side and Node.js in the server side to upload single files and multiple files. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye bye.